Dalton Fischer from AHSTW coming off a good run in the 1600, 12 seconds off your previous best. How'd you do that?
I made sure I stayed with Jordan Busek. Jerry, he kind of went up ahead right away, so I just used Jordan to cut my time off because I knew he ran 4:45. So.
Obviously, the goal always is to set a PR each time out, but did you have a good feeling coming into today that you'd have an opportunity to run your best?
No, I told my friends I didn't really want to run the mile. I got 12 seconds better, so.
What's your best race?
Of the 4x100 meter relay.
I think the 2 mile. It might be the mile now. I don't know. I'm pretty excited with the mile right now. Four.
Which one's more fun?
Five, definitely the 2 mile.
Logan Magnolia in 6. AHSTW in 7. Riverside, you're in 8.
Well, you ran second in that 2 mile yesterday, so were you pretty happy with your place there?
Yeah, I was happy with my place. Jerry, I thought he was running around his 10 flat to 10:15, but he ended up running like a 2:20 something, and I went 10:40s.
Was it difficult to have to run yesterday and then come back and have a day in a 2-day event?
I think it helped me a lot because I get more rest between my 2 mile and the D-med, so PR'd in the D-med as well.
Talk about that split you had on the distance medley and who all runs on that with you.
We have Drake Partridge, Joey Cunningham, Sam Peterson, and then to me at the anchor. And them guys get me to end first every time. And 800's not really my race, so I kind of lose it for us, but I'll get it down.
It was a pretty good field of 800 runners you went against on that anchor leg.
Sure,
though.
Yeah. Jalen and Jerry, Jordan and Kate, all them guys, they can run.
One of the things Coach Harris had talked about one time when we interviewed this season was kind of your dedication, totally buying in, diet and lifestyle, swimming, and talking about all the work you've done and what all goes into having the type of year you're having.
Yeah, during summertime, I put in about 20 to 30 miles a week at the minimum with my cross-country teammates, so that helped a lot. And then swimming's really gotten into my workout schedule, and I think that's benefited me a lot. And I just started lifting week and a half ago, so I think that's definitely helping my 800s a mile.
Yeah, distance runners, I guess you don't really think a lot about the weight room, but how important is that?
I think it's pretty important. I mean, my times are going down like crazy, and I'm just continuing to improve throughout the season. So
there's not a ton of distance runner and thrower brother combos. How's he doing this season?
He's doing great. He's improving almost every meet, and he's having a lot of fun with it. So he's also running some 400s now, and he's got like a 58 to 59 split, pretty close to me in that, so I gotta get better at my fours.
So you got a little rivalry going?
Yep, I guess so. We're on the same 4x4, so I mean, I want him to do good.
What events do you think you'll have a good chance to get to state in?
I thought my only chance was gonna be the D-Med in 2 mile, but now I definitely think my mile has a good shot since I went 4:49, so.
A lot of seniors on this AHSTW boys track team, mostly sprinters, and then you mainly represented the distance guys, but how much fun of a group is it overall to be a part of this squad?
It's awesome. We're probably the closest team there is. Like on the bus, we have a great time, and it's just a great team to be with, and we push each other and have fun, so.
Awesome. Great talking to you.